can count on me. Me? Lucky you!
Master Jianxing, have you found the person you're looking for?
Yes, I found Jiyan. We will return to the city with the logistics team. We will go find Mr. Zhongye to let him know he is safe. Jiyan is a man full of courage. Influenced by his veteran grandpa's tales, he longs to join the military and aid in humanity's battle against tacit discords. The journey with you has exposed me to immense suffering. But the battles on the front line must be even more brutal than what I've witnessed. Countless lives have been lost in this war. Master Ronfu once told me, the best sages gain enlightenment in the military, the mediocre sages gain enlightenment in the bustling cities, and the worst sages gain enlightenment in seclusion. I do share some of Jiyan's feelings. However, Jiyan disagreed with the intense training and tests required to join the military. He saw no distinction between ordinary people and resonators, and believed he could contribute on the battlefield, however small that contribution might be. I too found what Jiyan said was reasonable to an extent, and I couldn't change his mind with words. So I tried to imagine what my masters would do. They'd set up a spar in this case. And if I won, they'd let me do what I wanted. I didn't mean to beat him up for nothing. My masters taught me valuable lessons through sparring, and I gained important insights from those fights. Now, who do you think won that fight? The shape changes, but not the forms. The more it moves, the more it yields. Less thinking, more knowing. Simplify for clarity. Yes, I pretended to lose, but Jiyan saw it through. After our fight, Jiyan admitted he saw the gap between resonators and ordinary people. He seemed to realize how he was still far from being able to fight the tacit discords. He realized how he was just trying to convince himself that he could make a difference, not wanting to acknowledge his own limitations. Fighting on the battlefield requires physical and mental strength, and he was not yet prepared for that. I heard you two still have other matters to attend to. When you have the time, let's catch up at Liu Xian Tea House. It's my great pleasure to have met you.
Running into Master Jianxing was a one-off incident. If the magazine indicates something about war, what is Madam Magistrate trying to convey? Have you thought of something, Rover?
I think...
So, Madam Magistrate wants to tell us about General Jiyan. Or about the war against tacit discords. We haven't reached the front lines yet, but I can already smell the iron in the air. I sense tension and unease. Our soldiers stationed at the borders. I hope they're okay.
General! Break!
When I tried talking to you. What did you see?
It felt as if I was seeing through the eyes of a tacit discord. I think I saw what was happening in the Norfolk Barrens.
An imposing warrior wielding the power of a Qinglong. The Qinglong is the Midnight Ranger's emblem. It's also the symbol of General Jiyan, the leader of all Midnight Rangers. The front lines are not far from here. General Jiyan must be there, fighting alongside our soldiers to keep the tacit discords away. It doesn't seem like a coincidence. We arrived near the battlefield right when General Jiyan was leading an attack against the tacit discords. Your vision. It might be what was happening on the battlefield not far away. The battle itself is a clear sign of an anomaly. The streams from the Norfolk Barrens feel more suffocating than ever. Rover, something on that battlefield must be connected to you. Though we have no idea what it is. But I didn't hear anything, or sense any frequencies. Rover?
A According to Baija, the leaves showed residual fluctuations of tacit discords. Those fluctuations pointed to a certain set of coordinates.
And that is... Teacher Village in the Central Plains. As I make myself reflect on my goals and plans, those voices in the streams rover, perhaps you can give it a try.
Precipitance! Let the winds roar!
It is natural to feel dreadful of the unknown.
Let me be your blade.
misery follows.
Let the winds roar!
intense healing.
Endless reverberation.
It is natural to feel dreadful of the...
Overwhelming power! Drop lightning coming up! No hesitation. Cherish every gain.
unexpected discovery.
Joint operation. Yeah, field of thunder. Resistance is futile. Shock and all.
Swift and resolute. One with the sounds. The hour is upon us. Strike from the shadows.
Target confirmed. Sever! Strike!
This should come in handy. It's time. It's time. The loot we find is not part of my pay. It's all yours.
Thank you. Huh?
It's time.
Here.
This is it.
Joint operation. Shock and awe. Rumble in all directions.
Swift and resolute. Cherish every gain. Unexpected discovery.
Thank you.
shadows. One with the sounds. Moment of resonance. them with the sounds. Unexpected discovery.
Man.
No hesitation. Thank you.